when this year started, I had a goal. My goal was to fight the URCC, you know, Bantamweight Championship, you know. That was actually my goal, you know. But right now, I'm in this position. Now, I have to prove everyone that I have, you know, I have to get the belt, you know. It's in my list right now.
Kahit sino pa yan, basta nasa weight class ko, lalabanan ko.
Lakai Wushu, you already know, it's one of the best gyms here in the Philippines, you know. There's no questions about that, you know. You know, we have top fighters here that competes internationally, you know, I can name, a few on the list. You know, we have Edward Flying, you know, Kevin Belingon. You know, these guys are, you know, the top prospects here in the Philippines, you know. You know, these guys are my mentors, you know. They actually introduced me to MMA. Without these guys, I wouldn't even be in this position right now.
Nag-cross ang ano namin, ang daan namin ni Sir Willie, kaya nung time na yon, tama naman na nabakante ako, kaya in-offer niya sa akin kung gusto ko raw mag-join sa team at para makapagpatuloy sa mga laban, kaya willing naman ako, tsaka ano, kung buong loob naman ako na pumayag na lumipat sa team Depta.
It actually holds up to training, you know. The more training you do, the harder the training you do. Doesn't matter if you're in that tight position, man, you know. If you're in that tight position, you'll always find a way, you know, to get out of that bad position, you know. If you're training light, you know, it's all in the heart, you know. It comes up to that point of training, you know, you think about winning, you know, that's it. You train hard, you fight easy.
Naniniwala ako na pag ang puso mo ilagay mo sa ensayo, kahit pa anong layo siya, kahit pa anong meron siya, makakaya pa rin siya.
Oh well, Red, I'll just see you this coming April 27th. And good luck, sir.
Babe, hindi to grappling. MMA ang laro natin. April 27, unang suntok. Tignan natin.